Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to Saturday. Even though it's 1:30 in the morning on Sunday. I just finished watching The Shawshank Redemption for like the 18 millionth time. Watched it on VHS this time, because I figured I might as well test the Hop Hog car in the XP box. So, oh, you've got to be kidding me, it didn't... Yeah, I'm trying some things with the Hop Hog car. Apparently it records 10 gig files for that movie. That movie's 10 gigs in a TS file that this thing records. I love it. Today was long. I did some stuff. Stuff was done. Oh, it gets rid of the TS file. A little bit of compression. It went from like 9.87 to 9.52. Give it credit. Go down. Now let's open it in Media Player. Huh. Let's not. Alright, let's open with Choose Program and make VLC the default, because... Now it should do the do. And fun. 10 gig files. So in reality, what I'm going to do is turn off the option that converts it straight to MPEG. Because it doesn't need to be an MPEG. But what I'm going to do from that. Jesus Christ. What I'm going to do from there is, okay, 720 by 480. Fuck, 384. Jesus Christ, it records really good audio. Like, that's it. I'm being dead serious. What you just heard is what I was hearing when I watched the movie. Because it was just passing audio through at that point. Like, holy shit, that's really good quality. And I'm going to muck it up with, like, Handbrake or something. But anyways, yeah, since I moved the XP computer to the new spot, which I think I covered, if I didn't, I'm probably going to do a full-blown video on something else I plan to do, which is now that I'm using the Hop Hog card, I'm going to, I'm going to start watching all my VHS movies and capturing them, but also, for composite and S-video input devices, it just is going to work, and also RF, which is nice. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'm just kidding, ages, I'm probably going to take a 320 gig drive out of another system from the basement. I've already got it in the computer and installed Linux on it to test, which I also might have mentioned, but Linux is stupid, so I switched back to XP, which actually works half the time. All the time. So I might just reformat that drive under Windows, although I might have to reformat it with a special tool. Anywho, if Windows can't reformat it, which, you know, I'm just not going to trust Windows to detect it, but once we get into Windows, I'll dedicate that drive to the Hop Hog card, and also I've got the editing software on here just in the event, and actually one of the more recent filler vlogs from that stretch in October was fully edited and exported and uploaded on the XP computer. I backed it up obviously to the main computer and all that, but yeah, no, it's honestly really nice. But yeah, so I'm just gonna get to probably Handbrake on the XP and doing some various things. But other than that, everything's pretty normal. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Sunday. Feels fucking weird. It's like long weekend, screw with me. Anyways, good night.